Where is Jenna? She's supposed to be here. Why wouldn't she be here at her own family reunion? I know, her family's the... Her mom is the one that's hosting it. Where is she? I know. I can't believe you two are related to me. I know, Luna, right? It's so cool. Mm-hmm. Too bad Freya couldn't make it. But her mom said that she was really busy that day. Yeah, I was hoping to see our cousin from that side of the city. Well, actually, I saw her not long ago. Oh. Well, not too long ago, anyways. I saw her, like, really close to the first day of school. That was actually pretty long ago. I guess so. Well, anyways, now we're here, and that's pretty much all that matters. They just... Oh, who is she? I don't know. Who could she be? Jenna, is that really you, or are you just Jenna? Wait, if you are Jenna, get on your outfit that you were supposed to be wearing today.
Was I supposed to wear an outfit?
Oh, you are Jenna. I haven't seen you in forever.
Gemma, not Jenna.
Gemma, I meant to say. I haven't seen you in so long.
Oh, me either.
I'm Queen Elizabeth. I mean Emily.
Emily? Oh, hi. I'm Okini.
Oh, very nice to meet you. You can't see Okini. Very nice to meet you. Well, I'm so happy to see my niece for all this long. You look exactly like my daughter. Wait, where is Jenna?
I don't know.
Jenna, where are you? Come down here. Get out of your room. You're supposed to be here at the reunion. Coming, Mom.
She must be having a clothes problem.
I helped her fit the dress on yesterday. I mean, well, she actually did it herself, but because she's just that independent. But she should be right here. Because the dress fits her just fine, and there's nothing wrong. She's got her outfit picked out? I don't understand. Oh! Oh, no! I'm so sorry.
No, it's okay.
Oh, you must be Gemma, right?
Yeah.
My cousin talked about you. By the way, my cousin is Queen Emily. So I would be your cousin. I am the mother of these two. Mom, don't touch our heads. That's weird. Well, now that you know us, by the way, you actually have a little bit of Japanese in your blood, because that's what we are.
I do? I never knew that.
Yeah.
Wait.
Half of the Stone / Mint family is Japanese.
Wait, what's your name?
Oh, I'm Luna.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. Or are you Jenna? I can't really tell the difference. You look the exact same.
Really?
Mm-hmm. You look just like my BFF, Jenna.
Do I have to change my look again?
No, you're okay. But she doesn't own those boots or that skirt, so I guess that's a different you guys have. And that headband. Oh, and I'm gonna fall down. What school do you go to?
I don't know.
You don't know? Well, I go to Moonglow Academy. Are you a witch?
I don't know.
Well, all of us here are witches. Well,
all I really mostly remember from the school I went to, we all had a headband that matched our style.
Oh, well, at our school, our uniform is a bow that was like we got to choose our own bow.
Oh, and also, we also had to have these uniform outfits, which looked exactly like your outfit. The boots and the skirt.
Oh, mine?
Yeah.
This is what I wear every day. Well, not every day. I have a few of the same outfit. I know that may seem silly, but I do. I just love this outfit. It's so nice. Yippee!
What the heck?
What the heck is that?
I think I remember the girl that was taking my photos had this little birdie named Bubblegum Ripple.
Oh, it's so cute!
Just smell it.
Oh, I love it. I love it. Wait a minute. Where is my sister and my... Where are my sisters and the rest of the Mint family? Where are they?
They must be late. Anyway, if they are, I can't wait to see what they look like.
Mm-hmm. Well, anyway. Ow! Allie's shoes are really hard to stay standing up in. I might want to just sit down.
I like your shoes.
Thank you. I got them from my mother. Because she gave them to me for my birthday and I...
So you come from Japanese?
Japan.
Oh.
My two daughters are...
Where's that?
It's over in, it's like way over, it's like really, we actually live, if you don't know where, do you even know what place we are in the world?
No, I barely know anyone, really.
Well, we live quite close there. So, still, where is Jenna?
I can go and check.
You wouldn't know her room is. This castle's really big. Like, really big.
I used to research about it. Don't ask me why.
I was gonna say, really? I'm here.
She sounds a little bit sassy.
She doesn't know she said. I'm here. Okay, girls. Come on in, girls. Girls, how many girls did you bring? Wait, where is... Our other sister. Oh, she couldn't make it, so I had to bring her two children as well. So you're saying that you're gonna have four girls, we're gonna have four more girls here that, wait, you've been taking care of four more girls?
Yep.
I certainly have.
Well, maybe I could just leave. This is gonna be really crowded.
No, it's okay. It's alright.
No, the thing is, she's really shy.
It's okay. You'll get along with Jenna really well. Hello, world! I mean, oh my gosh. Oh, I like your outfit, Jenna.
Where's Jenna?
You're right there. Did you guys, like, brainwash her or something? Or what? Wait, I'm related to Zoe. And Sarah. Yeah, what'd you think? And you?
Hey, Gemma, why is everybody being very weird?
Wait a minute. Wait. Jada, you didn't tell your daughters that they are related to everybody? Oh, did you tell your daughters about their cousins? Oh, I forgot Emily, I'm sorry. Okay, so we're gonna have to do a lot of introductions and everything. Hello. Sit over here. Move over, Luna. Scoot it. Wait. I thought that you said that the other two were coming. Oh, they're here. They're just really shy. Okay. Girls, come on in. It's okay. No one will bite. You girls know Jess and Peppa, right? Yeah, but we're just scared. We've never met everyone else. You just talked. You go first, Isabel. No, you. Iris, you should go first. No way, Jose.
Why don't you guys just make up your mind and go in at the same time? Sorry. I'm sorry.
Fine. I'll go first. Hey, Izzy. Come on, it's just me, Jessica. Seriously? I know who you are, but everyone else...
You look extremely happy under that very shy face.
Peppa, please.
Oh, come on, Isabelle. Get some braveness in you. Seriously. Where's your sister? Yeah, I thought cats were supposed to be brave. Wait. She's a cat? Not Isabelle. Iris. Iris? I haven't met Iris before. I don't even know who she is. She's one of her cousins. Oh. You're safe behind here. Yeah, I know. I thought this was a good spot. Seriously, girls? You know Jessica is over there. You don't have to hide behind me. I know, but this is just scary. I don't like it at all.
This room's getting a little too crowded.
Yeah, you're right. Maybe we should move outside. Oh, yeah, good thinking.
All right, come on, everyone. Go outside.
Right outside is much better now.
Okay, first, you forgot your sweater, and where's my little... There you are.
Wait, who's that?
Bubblegum Ripple, you are adorable. And smells delicious.
Okay, then. Yeah, that was odd. Mm-hmm. I wonder who she is. Yeah, me too. She looked a lot like Lippy Lou and Lulu.
Also, have you seen Gemma? Because I got her magazine.
Oh! Oh no! The adults are falling down!
Well, I got Gemma's magazine, so where's Gemma?
Sweetheart, she's behind me. She's just a little bit scared.
Oh, no! Would you mind if I gave this to you or put it in your mailbox where your hotel is? Where my hotel is.
I think I see Jenna. I mean, yeah. How come you didn't tell me you were switching the place to the... Oh, here, there's a lot of people here. A lot of people... Breathe, Jenna. Breathe. You didn't tell me.
But come back! I don't want to be stuck here!
Oh, no! She's falling over! What is this? Everybody's falling over. Well, not everybody. Is she okay? Is she okay? Wait, where did that... Gemma girl go. Yeah, where'd she go? What the heck? Okay, should we go after her? Or just leave her? I don't know. If it was Jenna that ran away, I would have just left her. She kind of likes her privacy, and they seem about like the same person, right? Don't go assuming, Peppa.
It's not very nice.
Sorry. It's just that they seem like they're the exact same. Like, their looks, their personalities, pretty much everything's the same. Yeah, I guess so, but... Miss Stone, you need your jacket. Oh no, what happened? She kind of... fainted. I think she fainted from shyness or something. Oh, dear. Oh! I was trying to bring her her jacket, but she doesn't seem to be awake. I guess I could take her to her bedroom. She might need to some time to cool off. I think that taking her to her room would help. Thanks. You're welcome. Your Highness. Oh, it's okay. You don't have to. Oh, I hope Jenna's okay. I also hope that Gemma is okay, too. Yeah. She, kind of ran off, and, yeah. I really do hope she's okay.
Okay, Jenna. Let's get you into bed. To your bed. Thank you. pick up your purse. Pick up your thing. There. Okay. Put your purse on your dresser. Oh no! Dropped your thing again. I guess I'll just put this on your couch. There we go. Oh man, she's lucky. I wish I had a room like this. Well, let's just see if she ever wakes up. If she wakes up. Dream? Wait. I thought today was our family reunion. Wait, I don't think that was a dream. I think I fainted in front of a ton of people. Oh no, this is terrible and embarrassing. I can't faint in front of a ton of people. Oh no, what are they gonna think that I'm stupid or something? Or something's wrong with me, huh? Why did I have to make a fool out of myself? I should be trying to get to know my cousins and everything and talking to them, but instead I fainted in front of them. How embarrassing. I need to get up. I got my makeup smear, which is good, but I feel like I saw another girl. She looked like me, but she was running off screaming? This is weird. Really weird. Well, maybe I think I'm just gonna take my bow off and put it away. Will I be able to face any of those people again? Or is it the end for me? Oh no. I think I should put my purse away as well. There. Now I'll close the drawer. Am I really ever gonna face anyone again? What's my cloak doing over there? I'll just put it in my closet. I guess this is my life now. Probably gonna have to live in here. So how could I face anyone again? That's it. Can't. Why did I have to do that? Gotta be strong, Jenna. Why? Luna would have been wanting me to be strong, but I wasn't. If you enjoyed the video, guys, please leave a like and subscribe if you want to see more. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye! Kawaii in the Kitchen.